Okay, here's the third period. Tulsa Beck was the home team. Player Makers Rec U18. It's July 3rd, 2018. 7-1, Player Makers Rec is ahead of Tulsa Backwards here at Tulsa Oilers Ice Center, Tulsa, Oklahoma. The only hockey rink in the whole city of Tulsa. Good shot right there. Got blocked. Good save. Good pass, good pass. The grave keeps going. Oh, this is going to be offside if you don't get out of there.
Nice shot.
Good shot. Here comes the grave. He's got it. He's got it. Net moved. Net moved. It's a shot. Corey got the faceoff right there. Alex might as well go all the way, huh? Here's Webb. Oh, Josh better get back in net. Good save there. Man, good setup and good goal. 8-1, Player Makers Rec. CJ is coming in. Oh, we almost had it. Off the boards, that's pretty good.
Oh!
Oh, that would have been nice. Nope. Oh, he got it open. Look at it. Covered up. Very good, very good. Oh man. Nice shot.
Nice setup.
Get a one timer there, nice shot.
Nice setup.
I didn't see what happened there. Must have been a save.
Yeah.
Good save with a glove. Nice one. Back to the D. Uh-oh, here's something. Ooh, nice try. One on one, here we go. Hey, he's checked out of it. That's Alex right there. Good save. Okay, there was a couple minute timeout called, so teams got rested up a little bit. And we're back into the third period with 8 minutes and 20 seconds left. Look at that. I was looking at the time clock when that happened, but I did get it on the camera, so we'll see. But That's a player makers. Got a goal on him by the Tulsa backwards. He does. Oh, look at that. Oh. That goal that they just scored, does that make it A2? I'm not sure. I thought it might have made it A3, but I guess it's 8-2. Playmakers wrecking the lead here. 7 minutes left in the game. 8-2, the scoreboard shows. Up to Corey, come on. There's Corey. Go, 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 buddy. Looks like Alex could do something here. Gets a quick shot, hits the back of the board there, back of the post. Oh, that was a nice shot.
Nice shot,
but it wasn't on, but it was a nice shot. For a one-timer, that was hard to get them off like that. Don't turn your back on the puck.
It looks like they're getting tired.
Oh, saved by the skate right there. Good save. Here comes Webb down the ice again. Can you take that shot right here? Oh, just a little one. It's a flopper. Oh, look at that. Got it in. Looks like Alex hit that in.
Oh, he tapped it in, huh?
Yeah.
Missed it.
Making it 9-2, I believe. Good pass. There's a guy open.
Nice.
Good glove. Guess that hit the post and bounced out, huh? Offside! Oh, I thought it was. It was pretty close. Oh, here's a one-on-one situation. Nobody there. Oh, they keep it in. Some open guys in front of that net. That's how it usually happens for them. Yeah, tonight that's how it's usually happened for these player makers. They got some open men in front of that net to poke it in. They've done it many times tonight. Okay, they up. Oh, you better wait. Okay. They dropped it. Somebody said drop it, and they did. Oh, nice save right there. Pad save. Oh, we might. Nobody there.
Wow, that's nice.
We got a 2-on-1 here. Oh. Better wait, better wait. There's TJ bringing it down the ice. That's over to 13. Got a man open over there. And we got about 45 seconds left in this game. 9-2. Playmakers Rec over Tulsa Backwards, 9-2. You got a chance right here. Glove save. Yeah, maybe the Tulsa Backers can hit it in here, get just a goal. 10 seconds. There it goes. Uh-oh.
Oh, look at that.
You better hurry. 3-2. Nine to two. Playmakers Rec over Tulsa Backwards.